Police say it was right here at 145th Street West and County Road 42 that a driver struck and killed Reverend Dennis Dempsey Monday afternoon. Those who knew him through the church say it's an unimaginable loss.
Mary Langan came searching for closure.
I just wanted to see where he took his last breath.
At this intersection, the last breath of someone so full of life.
He's such a special man.
Father Dennis, or Denny, Dempsey, a leader of faith who Mary knew during his 15 years at St. Dominic Catholic Church in Northfield, the church where he stepped up to help Mary when she lost her house to a fire.
Gave us the keys to his rectory and said, "You're going to live with me, come with me." And we didn't even know him.
But Father Denny was a friend to all. After St. Dominic's, he served as a missionary in Venezuela for 2 years before coming to Church of the Risen Savior in July, doing services in English and Spanish, making an impact on those who've only known him a matter of months, like Earl Jarko.
He was a very, very kind person.
Earl received a blessing from Father Denny just last Saturday. And Amy Bell was married by him 19 years ago in St. Paul.
He just had a calm presence about him, you know, that everything was going to be okay.
Now the loss of the man who brought comfort to all weighs heavy on the community's hearts.
We were just shocked.
I couldn't believe it. I couldn't believe it.
Knowing the love of God he showed them is what will help them get through.
A lot of prayer, and leaning into the Lord and holding each other up.
Well, the driver suspected of hitting Father Dempsey is no longer in police custody. The Dakota County Attorney's Office says the 26-year-old from Minneapolis was released pending further investigation, including crash reconstruction by the Minnesota State Patrol.